I'm in a nice mood. In a nice mood? In a good time? When you're working out? You're right there, mate. You having a nice time? You look like a happy fella. In a good mood? Had a nice day? What have you been up to? What? Hungover? Just having a wank in there? Come on, mate. We're all friends here. I've had a little wank today. You do, you porn it or brain it. Ben, what do you do today though? What the fuck flavours you have? Didn't have a wank? She doesn't know, does she? She sat there going, he hasn't even been on his own all day. What do you do, mate? Electrical engineer. Did you go out last night, have a big one in there? Yeah. Where did you go? Just into town, fucking getting in there, fucking having a crazy one in there. You go with him, did you? Oh, nice. What's your name, mate?
Lauren.
What do you do, Lauren? I'm making insurance. Insurance and electrical engineering. The fucking conversations you must have. Putting the world to rights. How long have you been together for? 9 years. Smashing the game. We're living together, all, obviously, and all that. Got little kiddies in there? No little kiddies? All right, sounds. Probably made the right choice there. Where you living? On the Wirral. Good Wirral or Birkenhead? It's fucking Birkenhead, isn't it? On the Wirral. What you have for your tea? We're almost famous. Oh, what you get? Pulled pork one? What's he get? Oh, it's fucking sick. That's sweet potato fries or normal fries? Mixed! Fucking fire. What you get, Lauren?
Chicken
burger, knobheads, mate. Honest to God. Do you have your tea, Katie? Quinoa. Oh, I like. What do you have for your tea, kid? Just 17 chickens. I'll eat every fucking chicken in this room.